my friends still sleeping. I'm alone in this garden, yet all hell and heaven are watching me. If only there could be some other way than this I'm taking. I see a valley of shadow and death, open wide now to swallow me. Darkness awaits and my soul cries out, but there will be no comfort. Father, if you are willing, take this cup far from my lips. Now that my hour has come, I see the blame falling on me. Oh, watch with me. Your eyes so heavy, it comes so hard to have to face this time alone. Is that the door of heaven I see closing hard against me? Oh, such a heavy load has leapt upon my shoulders. History breathes atrocities into my ears. Torn from the veins of the human race, I smell the serpent's poison. Heaped like the blackest mountain, I see the blood. Fireflies, the torches dance closer through the trees, casting shadow masks on the faces of the mob as they come like a pack of wolves for me. I am betrayed by the kiss of a friend with a voice so familiar. Weapons of war for your fear, as if I was a man of violence. Future and past so dark are crowding in upon this moment. But I am ready now to see the blood. Judas, my friend, how the bag of 30 silver pieces weighs so heavy upon your neck, and how your eyes avoid mine. Yes, I'm the man, why so afraid, and why the weapons in the cloak of darkness? Let us go on.